you know, what to expect. I thought that we had a great start to the game. I thought even the first 20 minutes we played our game, you know, we got out on our forecheck a few times, you know, we didn't let them to come through, which is on a lot of speed. They love that Giroud, Iago, all these guys, they just want to get the puck and skate with it. We made it tough for them. You know? I think that's how we're going to beat them, that's how we have to play, you know, it's just make sure we're going to wall, you know, make sure they have to go 3, 4 to 5 guys all the time. And you know, I felt tying the game late in third, we had a big chance to beat them tonight, and it just you know, didn't happen. We took unlucky penalty in the overtime, and you know, like I said before, I felt if you can kind of weather that storm with the penalty killing and then couple shifts after, that we can go back to our game and try to win the game. But you know, to their credit, they kept resting and they kept throwing pucks to the net, and one of them went in.
What the fact it went to the net? It seemed like it went to the net a lot.
You know, any team in playoffs is going to the net, you know, sometimes when the things are going well for a team, you know, it kind of seems like you can get more point chances, they go into the net, and I think we did a good job too, you know, just like I said, they had momentum going from their power play, and you know, they continue pressing on us for a couple of shifts, and they got a goal.
Sure,
watch.
Been enough of these to know how important
no,
a series like this. How much confidence you get from
Chimari,
by the way, that he did today,
some of the sides
that he missed?
Hey, it's just game one, you know, I felt there was a times in the game when we really played well, and, you know, I mean, we knew we're not going to come in and, you know, try to trade chances, and whoever's going to score more goals, I think for us it's important to, you know, make sure they go in through the neutral zone with our 4 or 5 guys and make the tough line, Giroud and Iago and all these guys coming with speed. So I really thought that, you know, we played pretty well tonight, you know, unlucky in overtime, but, you know, let's just recover, forget about it, and make sure we're ready on Tuesday.
I feel like you did what you want to do against Pozgala as a team also.
Yeah, I think we still can create a little more traffic. You know, I think on the power play, maybe get a little more points just early on the power plays. And you know, I felt, you know, like, you know, we followed the plan what we said before the game. And like I said, I felt we played pretty well tonight. Just you know, didn't go our way in OT.
Nice to get a goal. You hadn't gotten any first.
Yeah. Of course. Like personally, it's you know. Get the monkey off my back, and you know, just it's always nice to get the first one and focus on hockey. It's gonna be a lot of hockey left.
And even though it came in a loss, your goal was a nice fake.
Yeah, you know, I was surprised that I had so much time, you know, to get a breakaway late in third, and you know, I didn't really want to come across and go to my back end, you know, just to bobble it or something. I really want to get a shot off and just, you know, try to fake a slapper and go 5-0, and it worked out.
So you feel going into game two, then, to sum this up, that you don't really need to change anything too drastically?
No, I don't think so. I think the key to our game is our good forecheck, you know, we'll stay away from the penalty box and make sure they don't have a speed through the neutral zone. And I felt at times tonight we did a great job doing that. So, you know, maybe do a little more, and just came back with the same feeling, come back on Tuesday, and, you know, get ready to play.